today for this one-day exhibition match between two terrific teams. I'm Mark Nicholas and I'm thrilled to be here for what should be a highly entertaining day of cricket. This is a hard surface and it looks to me as if it'll have even bounce and good carry through to the wicketkeeper. I'd be batting first if I won this toss. This is an excellent batting surface. It's fair enough to bat first, get runs on the board and put the opposition under pressure. Buta Dipanar is facing.
Marvellous stuff. That was well held. Was in the air a long time.
He absolutely loves to play that shot. It's a big run earner for him too. Terrific cricket. It's such a key thing to place the ball well, and also, I guess, not to try to hit it too hard.
It's straight to a fielder.
Doesn't matter if it's in the air when you hit it that far. And at the crease now is Graham Smith. Here's Graham Smith. The bowling side can now have up to five players outside the inner ring.
A little too wide to make him play there. Wide ball signaled by the umpire. It's straight to a fielder.
He has smashed that a long, long way. That is great to watch for the neutral, not so good for the bowler.
Stopped in the covers. Smith facing. Has now moved into the 20s.
He is an exquisite cover driver.
It's straight to a fielder. Cullis facing.
Oh.
pushed back that well.
Don't even bother chasing that. That's away into the bleachers.
It's straight to a fielder. Well taken.
Very safely done. He's got soft hands, his eyes were level, crucially held onto as well.
I'm not sure if he's going to be able to carry on after that blow. Oh, that could be a very painful blow. Just shoulders arms to that one.
Great strike, six from the moment he hit it. Oh, the bowler won't like that. This is exciting stuff.
That must have hurt. He looks to be in a little bit of trouble out there.
That over helped the run rate somewhat. We're about to see a change in the bowling.
Taking guard is Herschel Gibbs.
It's straight to a fielder. Just one there. Big hit, it'll go all the way. Beautiful piece of fielding. That is an excellent catch.
Straight through to the keeper. That was the googly.
That's been given as a wide.
You can't set fields for a shot like that. brilliant. Welcome back to the second half of this riveting encounter. Alongside me in the commentary box, and we're ready for play, is Richie Bell.
Spot on, line and length.
What a super stroke. Do you know, I didn't think that was a bad ball either.
What a marvellous shot.
Miles, he's hit it miles. Oh, great shot. A great stroke. That was four from the moment that it left the bat.
That over eased the pressure on the batting team.
Watch the field spread as the fielding restrictions are concluded.
There it goes.
Really well judged. It went a long way up. Smashed that one right out of the ground.
Effortless. Brilliant. And maximum.
Straight up in the air. Good catch from Boucher.
Oh, that was travelling quick. Really quick, and he did well to hang on.
And Tinney
gets his second wicket.
The bowler won't be happy about that.
He's really given that a whack. Six runs.
I'm not sure if he'll be able to continue. He looks to be in some pain.
Beaten all ends up by that one.
Oh, he's made a terrible mess of the stumps. Never mind the fielder. The bloke in row 10's got the best chance of catching that. He hardly seemed to hit it, and it's six.
He's taken the aerial route there. Four runs.
Give this guy too much room, and it's four every time. No, that's not great bowling, to be honest. I don't think the captain will be too happy with that.
That was sweetly timed.
Huge! That is huge!
That's a fantastic strike.
Great shot. Great shot. It just rocketed to the boundary.
That ball was at the fence in no time at all. Out.
Oh, that went right through. It's as if he misjudged the pace.
That's a good shot.
Ah, oh, that'll please them. They've come through a few problems with great fortitude. That's a fine victory in this limited overs match here today. On behalf of Richie Beddoe and myself, it's a goodbye. We've had the most brilliant day here, a day that none of us will ever forget.
Yeah, you've got problems.